All right, guys, I'm off to go get the boys' medicine for Joey. So come along with me on my trip. Now, I've got to get on bus one, of course, because it's close to the house. And then I've got to transfer to bus four, which takes me over by the office. And I've got to walk up Big Spring. Now, that used to not be such a bad walk, but The traffic around Midland has gotten infinitely worse with our oil. So just have to be careful. And we'll see how it goes. So come along with me. She was gonna miss me. Can you believe that? Oh my God. All right, well, I'm getting on one. All right, guys, we're on Big Spring, so now we gotta walk to the vet. So here we go. That was a crazy 21-minute walk. So now I gotta wait for the bus to come back around and pick me up so I can go back home. Whew. In all honesty, I could walk home from here. I've done it before. It would take me about an hour and a half, but cutting through parking lots and parks and alleys like you see me do, it wouldn't be that hard. There's a couple of streets that are kind of hairy to cross, but it's doable. Alright guys, we went from bus 4 to bus 3 at the mall, and it's been crazy bumpy. I've had the jumps, so I've dropped my phone twice, and not good, but we're getting ready to get to my stop, and we'll walk home from there. So, see you at home, okay?